The Time to Hunt, produced, filmed, and edited by Tyler Bates. Visit our other YouTube channel, Master TNA TV. No animals will or have been killed. This is just a how-to video, so viewer discretion may not be advised. Thank you, and please subscribe. If you don't remember, this is the case we will be making. This is exactly where I left off on the last video. These will be the straps we will be using. Go ahead and punch your holes in them now. I'm going to do some designs on one of the straps. Repeat the same processes as the machete case. Once you're done, make sure you let it sit overnight to let all the moisture out of the leather. Nobody can ever figure out how I do this. All I use are Sharpie markers. Make sure you use permanent markers. I use Neat Lac, a leather finish, for the final gloss, and then I also use a foam brush. Let it sit overnight and dry before final assembly. Alright, it's ready for final assembly. I'm putting this strap on so you can strap it onto a backpack or your leg if you want to. I'm using 1/8 inch rivets. I'm also using gold snaps for the handle strap. That's how you make a leather machete case. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them. Thank you.
Thanks for watching The Time to Hunt and How to Make a Machete Case. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope it helps you out. Please subscribe.